Welcome back to my channel. A show turns very interesting when the dark side of a major human quality is upheld. This is a Shakespearean trope that was used in plays like Macbeth. As the Crow Flies portrays the dark side of ambition. As the Crow Flies is so interesting that it won one award and two nominees. As the Crow Flies is based in Turkey and is available in Turkish language. Merike Semi has written it beautifully. Deniz Yıldırım is the director of As the Crow Flies. A Yapım is the production company of this Turkish drama. The As the Crow Flies plotline reveals how an excess of anything can bring one's downfall. It shows this through a sly's overambitious attitude. A sly is a new journalist. She has joined the news channel where Lael was already a reputed journalist. Lael already did a lot of work for the news channel, and she earned that position. A sly also starts by respecting Lael and her work, but a sly soon trespasses this boundary of respect as she turns neurotic about it. She now wants to follow Lael so much that she tries to replace her from her position in the news channel. A sly starts manipulating, and Lael soon recognizes a sly's wrongdoings. Their sweet relationship soon turns venomous. Lael also starts getting envious of a sly's success. The fans were questioning very often about As the Crow Flies season 2 release date. It is at last that we have an answer to all their questions. The much-awaited show season 2 will be released sooner than they can imagine. This much-awaited Turkish show will be released for the second time on December the 14th, 2023. The announcement of the release date was very sudden, and we fear that not many people know about it yet. As the Crow Flies season 1 ended just the way the audience wanted, a sly's ambitions take over her. She starts thinking about destroying Lael's career in order to move forward in life. A sly plans a way to do so, but her plan is soon revealed to the public. Lael herself exposes a sly to the public and tells everyone about her overambitious attitude. Everyone recognizes a sly as a manipulator. A sly thus loses her precious job at the news channel. A sly turns into a villain for everyone as being overambitious brings her downfall. Lael tries to focus on her private life. She thinks about whether she should go back to her former partner, Keenan. As the Crow Flies is a drama that deals with the dark side of being overambitious. People should be ambitious only to a certain limit. As the Crow Flies performed very well on Netflix and has received good reviews from the review websites. As the Crow Flies season 2 does not have a release date yet. We will send all the information to the audience once there is an update about As the Crow Flies season 2. Hope you guys like this video. Will keep you updated if we get more details about the season 2. Until then, stay tuned. Do like, share, comment, don't forget to subscribe the channel. And hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching.